मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट स्टैंडर्ड 8 बाल भारती टेक्स्ट बुक यूनिट 1 फर्स्ट पोएम अ टाइम टू बिलीव। दिस पोएम वॉज रिटन बाय पोएट बीजे मॉर्बिट्जर आफ्टर कमिंग होम फ्रॉम सर्विंग हिज कंट्री इन द नाम कॉन्फ्लिक्ट। ही वॉज वर्किंग एज अ सोल्जर एट दैट टाइम। दिस इज अ वंडरफुल पोएम with a message of self-belief that fills one's heart with optimism, courage, hope and faith. From poem we learn the lesson of true love. Now we will read the poem. 1.1 A Time to Believe. To believe is to know that every day is a new beginning, is to trust that miracles happen and dreams really do come true. To believe is to see angels dancing among the clouds, to know the wonder of a stardust sky and the wisdom of the man in the moon. To believe is to know the value of a nurturing heart, the innocence of a child's eyes, and the beauty of an aging hand, for it is through their teaching we learn to love. To believe is to find the strength and courage that lies within us when it is time to pick up the pieces and begin again. To believe is to know we are never alone, that life is a gift and this is our time to cherish it. To believe is to know that wonderful surprises are just waiting to happen and all our hopes and dreams are within reach if only we believe. Poet B.J. Bonbitzer. Now we will start stanza wise. To believe is to know that every day is a new beginning. Whatever things happen in our past, we have to keep those things aside and should have the hope that my next day, tomorrow, will show me the new beginning. I will start again. It is to trust that miracles happen and dreams really do come true. Some magical things are there, maybe because of God or our faith, those things happen with us and because of that, our dreams definitely will come true. So we should have the faith in that. To believe is to see angels dancing among the clouds. Sometimes in the clouds we find different kind of the shapes. Somewhere you have seen the rabbit, any kind of animal, god, goddesses, features. Someone or maybe small children have seen the angels. It is not like the angels, but some kind of the magical things are there in the nature. We have to believe in that. To know the wonder of a stardust sky and the wisdom of the man in the moon. The sky has stars, planets and some kind of the magic, some kind of the new things we learn from them. We have to believe in that. And the man is too much intelligent that the man has reached up to the moon. To believe, to know the value of a nurturing heart, the innocence of the child's eyes. Parents are there to nurture us, someone around us. So they take care and protect our heart. So we have to value those things. The innocence of the child's eyes. We have to recognize that the child has so much innocence. Things they do around us, they are doing it innocently. And the beauty of an aging hand, the old man or woman, their hand you might have seen, those old age lines shows us the experience they have. And always we have to value the experience, the teachings they have given to us, all these things make us learn to love the people around us. To believe is to find the strength and courage that lies within us. Always everyone has the strength and courage, but we are not that much confident to use it. In 5th standard, we learned the lesson. You might remember the character Cowardly Lion. Earlier, he was so much coward, but afterwards, because of some incident, he used all his courage and crossed that valley. In the same way, always everyone has the strength and courage to complete the task. But still, we should have the belief on ourselves that I am capable enough to complete my work. When it is time to pick up the pieces and begin again. Pick up the pieces. Whichever the bad things happen in my past, come out of that shock or disaster and come back to the normal and try to come out of the comfort zone. Somewhere we are always there. My parents will do something for me. The teacher will give me the answers. Try to come out of that comfort zone. Definitely you will have the best future. To believe is to know that we are never alone. Someone is there with us, either friends, family. So we are never alone. The life is a gift. Who has given this gift? The God. And this time to cherish it. We have to value the gift, the parents, family, the life we are living. Always we have to give the proper value to those things. And we should never feel that we are alone. Someone near dear one is there with us. To believe is to know that wonderful surprises are just waiting to happen. In future, maybe tomorrow, day after tomorrow, somewhere, some kind of the new things, wonderful things are coming in your life. So we have to just wait for those opportunities or the time where these new surprises will come in your life. And all our hopes and dreams are within reach if we only believe. When we will have the belief in us, the things, the people around us, then we are definitely try to achieve the possible goals, the hopes, dreams in future. Thank you.